Did someone tag you in an embarrassing photo or mention you in a status update that you want off your Facebook profile and out of your newsfeed? You could untag it, but a better option might be hiding it, and I'll show you how to do that in today's tech tip. In order to do it on the desktop version of Facebook, go to your profile, and then on the timeline, hover over a post. A small gray arrow will appear in the top right corner of the post. Click it, and then select Hide from Timeline. On the mobile version of the app, go to your profile, and on your timeline, click the three dots in the top right corner of the post and click Hide from Timeline. Hiding a post means it won't show up on your timeline or on your friends' timelines, but it will still show up on the timeline of the person who tagged you. In order to unhide a post, go to your profile on the desktop version and click the activity log on your cover photo. Then on the left-hand side, click Posts You've Hidden. You'll be able to unhide anything or see what you've been keeping secret. For the IDG News Service, I'm Nick Barber, and that's your tech tip.